grant you peace, then the devils are really angels freeing you from the earth. It's just a matter of how you look at it, that's all.